I thought Nia Lowry played aggressive with the offensive boards in the first quarter. I believe she got two. I challenged Quay at halftime. I think she had three boards at half, and we challenged her to go after every board and just go after it. And if you can't get it, try to tip it. Tip it to your teammate, tip it to yourself, and then go get it. And, you know, it's been a concentrated effort. I mean, we got blistered on the boards at ASU. And we were still able to win, but it's something that we harp on every single practice, and so they were attentive to it. You know, Quay did a great job off the boards. I thought Kayla Rooks did a phenomenal job off the boards for us tonight, and give us some extra possessions as well.